red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Yeah, okay, please. Just let me even start this run, dude. This isn't the part I really have issues with. It's the later parts. Get stuck inside of each other. Uh-oh. This has been pretty much the same. This person is always right here. So, I don't know. Hopefully the cop cars aren't the same. Oh, that's pretty good parking. Kidding, of course. I think I've been getting a rainbow split every time. Looks like the timer's lagging a bit. Before we switch it to gold instead of rainbow. Driving was that? That was some GTA 5 driving. They just drive across the road like that. Finally, holy crap. Holy crap. Which way will I be facing? I don't know. Oh, it's the right way. Holy crap. Last lunch. Is 0.2. Huh. Ever drive off the hill? I don't. I ain't doing that. You do? Wow. How to turn around faster. Didn't even get in. $9.37. How am I saving almost a minute? Did I trash it in that PB? Probably. Oh yeah, my 2013 Strat. I'm driving up here. I learned it from Josh and this. Holy crap, no, don't fall off. Aww. That didn't even happen. Sucks. That's sad. There's stuff up there to get. By the health. Give me a car. Okay, fine. Some reason, but okay, it's okay. Okay. Also, I don't need cursor jail anymore. I figured out the right setting for DX1. That's fantastic. I don't have to pause to recenter the cursor anymore. Again. Okay. Wow. What an experience. Where am I at? Oh. I'm surprised I even saved that. That cop though. He was trying to ultra cop me, but he couldn't. .0 After that. We're supposed to turn on right here. Yeah. Hello, V. Cipriani. It was not in the notes, so it's easy. I guess.
Those washing women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car, it's only just fixed these jack so no fancy crap, okay?
No fancy crap. There it is. That's in the title. But that's also what I'm doing. No mega jumps. No dupes. No nothing.
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Now, I don't know why they want to ban mega jumps. That's just another. It's very similar to Five Stars. Pretty much just playing a replay. I have no problems with that. I'm not going to do it personally, but I don't care if other people don't do it. I don't think there's a huge purpose for it in Dupless. Whatever.
The Triad ain't making mess with me. The Triad is with me, not my lover. If something's wrong, their own blood's gonna be gone.
Time for ammunition? Ammunition, yes. In a drive-by on three vans. Somebody died. There. Probably not the most optimal route here, but I know where it's at. Okay, well I need that gun. I'm gonna get it twice, actually. Okay, what the heck? Where is he? You get both twice. I just get this Uzi or whatever. That's all you really need. You know what I'm scared for? The pickup. It really is scary. It really is. I saw someone asking about jumping onto the ledge. That doesn't really help. I don't think. I mean, I try to jump onto the ledge. But most of the time, I don't even make it. Huh. Oh, I made it. Alright. The problem is, I don't know where they're at. That's good. That's good, though. This way. Okay, that's not the best D. What did I do? Okay. Anyway, I was just saying, that's not the best deal. That was a lot of ammo. Anyway. Yeah, I'm not doing any fancy crap. No dupes, no mega jumps, no craft change, no anything. Just a plain playthrough. With Bravestar replays. Okay, what's this mission? I don't know. It's not on my notes, so it's easy. Probably. Is this mission easy? I hope so. Is this one you just drive into the garage with the van chasing you up the hill?
How you doing?
Yeah, it is. Shady, you gonna learn this game too? It's not that hard. Beep. Boop.
How you doing, dude?
What the heck? If I nag you enough, just do it. Do it. I can send you the notes that I have too. What is that dude doing? You're rubbing up against the wall. I don't know, that's pretty common in GTA. No advertisement. No fancy crap, yeah, I know. Oh my god. Am I gonna make it? I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Jesus. Are we good? Are we good? We're good. What are we doing? Mm-hmm. Chaperone 8 people. Oh man, I forgot some of my notes. I think I had some notes in my splits and some notes like in a text document. Anyway. Is that bad? I hope not. Actually, yeah, I think it's not. I think I heard it was okay to actually just kill them and take their gun, like on purpose. So that's cool.
Oh, all units. This is narcotic data entry.
Boom, duh, twa. I don't know, a lot of people. Good. I would have counted all the way to 8, but I actually forgot how. And yet I still remember 19 because it's Dixnuff. Grass. I need a taxi. Stupid thing. Let me go. Let me go. In the grass. In the grass. Let's, we gotta whack Curly Bob and hope he doesn't whack us. One time he, you know, he shoots his gun. He destroyed my taxi in one shot. Caught it on fire, I had to go grab a van. Go there and there's no taxi there? That's weird. It shouldn't be that hard to find one on the road though. Got him. Oh, this mission is pretty goofy, I think. Yes, yes it is. This is the mission.
You want to kill me? You want a license too?
Some more ammo. Get out of the way.
I'm just getting
bummed. Dude, just blocking the doorway. You, Tony. Joe. Joe. Yep. Why am I stuck? Go, just go, I've done it before. Go, go, go. Oh my god. You know Illuminati's and a controller boy like compilation? And it has this mission. Do this in my PB, I don't even remember. Can you actually just do this? Holy crap. That's fantastic. Okay, blowfish. Blowfish. Very easy. Drive down the hill. So I still get to experience that fun of driving down this hill. Now, I don't know if that's like the proper route. Probably not. But I like it. Oh, and I landed it too. $150. It's only got one, really, just the exchange. Seven. Staten Island. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. Is that terrible? I don't know how terrible that is, actually. It's upsetting. A few weapons and some armor. Oh. My first mistake. My first big mistake. Join the actual tournament. How about that? What is that cop doing? Oh, that's my car. They, Illuminati and Hugo were organizing, GTA 3 Any Percent Duplis, like, tournament thing. Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm even going the right way. Where the heck am I? Whatever. I got here this time. Speedy. My time is nothing alike. My time is 3 hours. My 3 hour Gallimaster time. Oh. 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 Oh no. Oh. 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 Can't believe I've done that. I can't believe you've done this. Who? Oh, Gallimaster. I mean, sometimes he does. Definitely not GTA games, but sometimes he streams. Like, NBA 2K. Call of Duty. Mostly Call of Duty, I think. Because that's what he shares on Twitter as well. I don't know what kind of route that was, but it's okay. Jesus, is it okay? Get out. Yeah, Tragedy. Yeah. He's already got the role, I think. I think he's already pretty much in it. Yeah, he's on the challenge page, I know that. Challenge page. homeless guy. Yeah. Okay, hopefully this goes well. Please go well. I have to go on the roof, I know that much. I have to go on the roof. You're supposed to just get on top of your car from down here. I go up here. Down here. No. Stop.
All passengers in the Portland Harbor evacuated with 40 gunfire and shooting.
Should be my fan. People say it sounds like a shower, but it's a fan. I'm doing good. It's a trap. Don't get in. How's that funny? Shady showers a lot. Alright, thank goodness this isn't Rainbow Miser. If this was Rainbow Miser, they would fall out of the back of the boat. Boom. There's the Portland PB, I guess.